Hey DJ Nation, it's your girl Ryan. I'm back with another video. Today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a pop socket with like just a couple things, like three things. The first thing we need is some type of clay. I'm using Model Magic clay. You need a foam case and you will need a glue stick. Or you can use a hot glue gun or Elmer's school glue bottle. The first thing you're going to do is you want to make a, not a perfect ball, but just a ball of your clay. And for it to be kind of perfect, all you're going to take in the can and I just set it in there. That is optional. And then all you want to do is you want to take on each hand, use your index finger, and press down the sides. Now, depending on whether if you just want to do this with your index finger and your middle finger. Make sure you have the clay in the middle of the phone case. Now, the size that you didn't press down, you want to go back to the index finger and press it down on the side that you didn't, and then start doing it on all the sides so the pop socket shoots right up. Your pop socket right now should look like this. The pop socket should look like this right now. And this is optional, but I want my pop socket to be like that. So I'm gonna hold it. And if you're using Model Magic clay, make sure you use some glue. You don't have to use glue, you can keep working on it, but I recommend you to use glue for the stick. And my glue stick. All you want to do is you want to just be careful because the clay can get ruined cheap. Then on the foam case, you want to just add some glue as well as the clay. Stick on the clay, and then you just want to let it sit for a couple minutes. As you can see, the pop socket looks just like this. After a couple minutes to where your pop socket is like not coming off when you shake it, you can add designs or anything. I'm gonna add some like dots with this. Guys, I did two things. I used a pencil, a new pencil and just a bead with a hole, and I glued it on with a glue stick. If you want to see that video, I will post it soon. But now this is optional, but here it is. I'm using this that I need. I just took a pencil with a lead. I just cut the lead off. We can use a new pencil, and I just glued a bead with a glue stick. On top of your pop socket, on top of the pop, what I'm gonna do is you're gonna press down, this is optional, but I'm just making holes. This is optional, just for a little design. And this is also optional if you add those dots like how I did. I'm using a Sharpie. And all I'm doing in the pop socket holes, so I'm just gonna put those in there. Because you'll be able to see the pop when I finish these dots. Okay. It looks weird. You really do, and then, but I don't really like the dots, guys. So what I'm gonna do, since I messed up, I'm just gonna close it up. Guys. Making a like, what I'm doing is I'm just smushing my finger on it, and it's like making different designs. But guys, here go your pop socket. It's really good. And there you go, you have it. Here go your pop socket. And I will put this on my phone and show you guys later on in my new video I'm doing on how to make this. So I will do the phone, show you guys the phone. When I show you guys this, I just had to get a new pencil. But there you have it. And it's very good to use. And pop socket, there you go. Your own pop socket. You don't have to go to the store and buy a pop socket. You just have your own right here. But bye guys. If you watch, give this a thumbs up and subscribe and comment, please. A lot of stuff. Like, what should DIY should I do next? Or DJ Y Nation, all three of us do next all together. And if we can get three people to comment, DJ Y Nation squad, or you're in the gang or in your squad, or if you say DJ Y Nation all, you will get if you have a channel, we will subscribe to it. Well, yeah, you have a channel. We're gonna subscribe to it, and then you will pick what we do next, and we will do it. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you try out this DIY. You can use any clay you have, and make sure you do not use slime. I tried that, guys. The slime did not work. I don't know why I use slime, but thank you guys for watching. You can use any clay you want and design it how you want. I think I'm gonna add some stickers on it, you know, but I might not because it's green. I like that color green. But there go the pop socket. And if you can use any type of glue, I just used a glue stick because I thought that was much better, because I don't want a glue bottle glue to just spread everywhere on the case and make it look really ugly. So guys, it's so freaking adorable. You can do this on anything you want. A pop socket is for any phone you have, not just for iPhones, but I have an iPhone, that's why I'm recording also. Guys can see me. Oh my gosh, you guys can't see the keys, but guys, look at this. It's like this, and it's gonna fall through. Boop. But yeah, but I'm just gonna I'm gonna need the other part to it. But guys, make sure you try this, and if you did, comment down below for and yeah, make sure you subscribe to our channel. Pop socket.